Hello, today we are going to show you how to tape the eyelid for better placement of the rod or the shield. My favorite tape is the micropore tape. We sell this in a 3-pack on our website. And the reason I like it is because it's not too sticky. It won't hurt the client when you take it off, but it will completely do the job. On most clients, or specifically your more mature clients, you want to look at, after you've done your consultation form, you've assessed your client's eye shape, and their lash health, you want to look at their eyelids. So I'm gonna have her close her eyes. And she is a younger client, so ideally I wouldn't really have to tape up her eyelid if I didn't need to. But if I am struggling with my shield placement, getting it even and flush to the eyelid and as close to the lash line as possible, then I would recommend taping the eyelid. And so you will just place the piece of tape here, and then you're gonna lightly pull. You don't wanna pull so much that it opens the eye up. You just wanna kind of lightly pull so that it creates a flatter surface there. You can also, if you have a client that has, like I said, a lot of skin laxity up here, you can pull in different directions, so you can even it out here if you need to and really pull that tight. And you could even do it here if you need to. This is just a taping method to better help you create your shield and rod placement.